Welcome back to Prodeus. Let's begin Marksman. A heavily guarded military train depot used to transport runes out of the acid pits. A group of snipers have taken position in the main tower. The acid pits. Badass. Oh, this one has an exceptional amount of enemies. 5 secrets and 166 enemies. Wait, isn't there a force field there? Can they actually shoot through the force field? Oh! Wait. Okay, I'm pretty much dead. How come they're able to shoot through that though? They're using their, like, chaos weapons, so can I shoot through it with that weapon? I think that's a no. Hmm. By the way, I think the game's too easy. Let's go ultra hard. I'm being kind of sarcastic, but I am kind of curious just how much harder ultra hard is. Let's get moving before they show up. See how much it hurts. I'm just gonna take the shot. 25 armor, 100 health. Okay, well, you gotta hit me. Come on. Shoot me. 25, 100. So that took out 3 armor and 10 hit points. Okay, so I don't think ultra hard is like, it's not like one hit and you die or something. Does it make the enemies have more health? I'm not sure. Whoa, my god. Will those still die with the full 4 barrels burst? Green card required. Green card required. That looks like a secret that I don't think I can get without double jump. Like, yeah, I don't have enough height to actually get up there. I want to get double jump as soon as I can. I think I need like tier 2 to get double jump though. And I don't know how to upgrade in tiers. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I do have to go over this way. Okay. It's interesting how those two marksmen change how you have to approach the entire map. You have to move from cover to cover. And you can't be out in the open. Oh, hold on. This one. Yes. Kind of wanted to use rockets, but I thought I'd get hurt by the splash damage. I see. Oh, hi. You know, I didn't even think about the fact that that aim thing, that shooting a mark, allows you to shoot around corners. That's really powerful. Just a light and nothing else, but I kind of want to try that. Okay. I thought maybe it was hinting I should bounce a grenade off there, but it's not. It really doesn't stay locked on that long when you go around a corner. Oh, hello. Like, even on the hardest difficulty setting, ultra hard, they still die with one rocket. I feel too easy. How do I get you? I see doorways that can be open on both sides. Oh yeah, I need to get in there. Which I'm sure we'll end up getting in there eventually. Oh, look at that. Is that the acid from the acid pits, I wonder? Oh, hi. That's probably another secret that I probably could get to if I could double jump. Is that a new gun? I don't know, it kind of... No, it looks like this. Yeah, I don't think that's a new gun. These are the marksmen. Finally, our revenge. Wait, that just goes in a circle? Oh, hey. Secret. Oh, no, take me back up. I don't want to go there just yet. Ah, this is a secret? Oh, so much blood. Okay, this doesn't actually seem to be a secret. No! I want to go back! Oh no! Shit. Well, I definitely need to replay this map anyway when I get double jump. Prodeus units detected. Oh no. I did it. What now? Oh. I'm really low on health. Ooh, I went in there. Can I do that with that double jump? Yes! Puts us at 3 out of 5 secrets. Not bad. Yes, health. The exit. 3 to 5 secrets, every single enemy. Yeah, I feel good about that. I can't believe I'm playing on the hardest difficulty. Am I amazing, or is this game just not as hard as I expected? Double jump available for purchase. Yes! Can I afford it? I have 23 thingies. That'll probably be enough, right? So far, the guns have cost 15 each. Okay, let's see. Yeah, cost 20. I'm definitely getting that. Curious what else I can get, though. Dash boost? Not exactly sure what that does. Yeah, looks like that's it. Dash boost or double jump? Definitely double jump. Double jump. Oh, puts an indicator on your screen. I just realized that there was another store right next to us where we were before, but it's exactly the same store, so it's just a convenience, that's all. I don't really feel like replaying maps, honestly, even though I know there's a lot that I can get with double jump now. I'm just gonna move ahead. Descent. A prison built to contain one of the Prodeus Harbingers. It doesn't seem to have the ability to convert mortal units, but weaker Chaos Pawns have been ordered to keep their distance. Sounds like we're gonna have to fight a big boy, as we call them. And by we, I mean me. Well, that was the first secret. 5 secrets, 142 enemies. Oh yes, double jump feels so good. Kill the Harbinger right now? Oh no. Ah! Where's the Harbinger? I guess it escaped? Ah, they can shoot through that. Fuck. Can I? No. This is like the world's largest vent system. I love it. Ah! How would I shoot that? Oh, that's the Harbinger. It's protected by a force field. I thought that was just one of those other normal blue ones. Shit. Ah! Fuck. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh! What the? I'm not sure what just happened. I think there was an enemy that came behind me, maybe? Yeah, it was one of those things, for sure. Ah! Get me the fuck out of here, Jesus. Nope. Oh, no. Whew. Okay, this is getting hard. Ah! Plug 3 disconnected, so we're disconnecting all the plugs. We just did plug 4 and then now 3. Hello? Exactly sure where to go now. We already fell down here, didn't we? Oh no! Fuck. Whoa. So wait, it's actually below me. So, have I been here? I'm a bit confused. Ooh, look at that tiny little button. Well, that was a secret. Baby button. Puts us at 2 out of 5 secrets. Yeah, I'm confused about this, but I think we are meant to go down. Unfortunately. Okay. Oh no! Rocket launcher, please. Ah, oh no. Oh, Jesus. 9 hit points. Okay. Harbingers. The Prodeus were vastly outnumbered when they arrived to fight the Chaos. It only took a handful of Harbingers to change the balance. The Chaos Hunters were immune to their attacks, cementing their victory over the mortal dimension. Oh my god. Well, this looks weird. The walls are like illuminated by like it's almost like worms are crawling in underneath them. Wait, is this a secret or what? Because what does this do? Plug 2 disconnected. Oh, that's another way to access the secret, I guess, if you don't have double jump. Because, yeah, a single jump won't get you up there. I see.
Oh, they're right over there. They're right over there. Ah!
I think that's all of them. This was the plug I opened, right? There's nothing to fall into, so where do I go now? Wait, where do I wanna be one level deeper? Yeah. Ugh. See how the minigun guy likes the minigun. He didn't like it. Ooh. might be the final plug, which I assume means the Harbinger is going to be revealed and we're going to have to actually fight it. Mm. It's doing a thing.
Oh, it's doing a thing.
Time to reload everything. I think we're good. Yeah, this is definitely a boss fight arena for sure. Yep, here we go. Oh! Fuck. Alright. Good on supplies. Yeah, that was inevitable. Holy shit. Containment failure. It's out. Well, that wasn't very hard. Oh, that's cool that we get to ride up through all the different levels that we kind of unlocked on the way down here. I might need the dash boost thing. Not exactly sure what that does, but maybe that gives me more like horizontal speed or something. I don't think I can make that. One more try. No. 7 deaths, yeah. Whew. Well, I think I'm going to end it there, so I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when we return, we're going to play Hazard.